trout take a mouthful of food off the surface of the water. It's just bread, but we can imagine it's a dry fly, and I can almost feel those vicious stripes. Downstream in the open areas, the Henry's Fork is a good producer of trout. But just 15 miles away is a lake that's world famous for...